One. Shoot.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Glenn here. Today I'm going to show you guys what I've been doing for cardio to drop the body fat and get in better shape. A lot of guys have been asking me this question, so I decided to go ahead and shoot this video. Today is Saturday, so it's my 6 day straight cardio. Usually I do about 45 minutes to an hour, but going close to competitions, I do a little bit even more than that. And today, what I'm going to do is a run-walk program. That's what I like to do. I usually get to a track, about 400 meters. It's real simple. You stride one whole lap, and then you walk the next one. So every other one you're sprinting, and every other one you're walking. Usually, like I said, I get about minimum 3 up to 4 to 5 miles. So, you know, that's a lot of 400s. And it's a great way because when you're sprinting, even with policy, a lot of people like how I think my abs look pretty good. Sprinting has also helped me to build the abs I have. Also, it helps to build the legs.
Okay, well, because I might as well legs. Take it over.
So, there you go. So, anyways, so this is what I like to do. And what I do is, you know, I just kind of walk a little bit, warmed up, and I'm going to do my first 400 for today. Chris, what he's going to do is he's going to just videotape me running, count 1,000, 2,000. You know, I'm just hoping to get this within about 60, 70 seconds, you know. That's, you know, a little bit faster than 12 miles per hour, so I'll be happy with that. Anyway, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn on some music. And Chris, when I
take
start
it from
running,
there.
You start counting.
All right, man. All right, dude, less than a minute. Go 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. 1 minute exactly. Right on the money. 1 minute. Good job, man.
Yeah, Chris, what did I get that in?
1 minute. Flat.
1 minute, see? It's about goes a minute to 70 seconds. You walk, recover. Go again, and as you can see, breathe really heavily. It's burning. Great way to train. Woo!
What's up? Good job, man.
Anyways, Juan here, signing off. Hope you enjoyed that.